Hey guys, Anime West Reacts here. It's gonna be my reaction to Fire Force Season 2, Episode 4, or Inen no Shobotai Season 2, Episode 4. Or I believe overall it's like Episode 28 or 9, somewhere in there. But yeah, hope y'all enjoy the reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, and yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. Be sure to check out links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord, as well as subscribe to the channel for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews and all that stuff. And yeah. It is death by fire. Nah. So yeah, things kind of just started going down last episode, or going pretty crazy. So yeah, infernals are just happening all over the place at this moment. So yeah. So yeah. Sister doing their thing. But yeah, so that's three, but they're just everywhere pretty much, so yeah. Yeah, using those insects. So yeah. Okay. No one compatible. So yeah, they're just trying to create another pillar, I guess. Or mass producing one, pretty much, at this rate. So yeah, last episode we got introduced to Inka, one of my personal favorite characters, because just kind of how crazy she is. So yeah, last episode we got the end of what was happening with Shinra at the fourth, them kind of leaving, and then because of first pillar telling them about how there's another pillar about to be born, which would be the fifth, which is Inka. And so we got introduced to her and like got to see how she is, pretty much where she's kind of like, it's like this gray area, I would call it, where she's kind of like saving people, but at the same time, like her reasons for doing that are not the best, being that she's like robbing them pretty much by like her ability seems to like be able to show her where fires are going to start. So she goes to those places and then asks the people like, which is more important, their valuables or their lives, pretty much. Or like, give me all your valuables and I'll save you, pretty much, is what she does. And so yeah, because she's the fifth pillar, now she's got Shinra and the eighth after her, as well as the White Clads, or the Evangelist group. So Shinra wants to protect her, but because Shinra worded stuff badly, it's probably gonna not work, considering he said he's going to take her into custody last episode. And he's also fighting Charon, which was crazy. But yeah, there's just infernals popping up everywhere, pretty much. So yeah, just trying to hold him back right now. From the rear too, so yeah, just attacking from all angles. Nice. But yeah. She is. All right, Arthur. Yeah. Since Arthur's the only one who can really deal with her. So yeah, back here. Charon, Shidra, and Inca. Yeah. Walk. Yep. You know, the exploding walks. Your freedom is gone. Just trying to hold back the smile. See if it's not what she wants, though. Save for what? Yeah, out of the question. Yeah, she wants danger. That is a good one. Yeah. Care if you do save me, I'm not giving you anything. It doesn't matter if they get rescue. So yeah, she doesn't want safety. Basically, so. Oh boy, that is, yeah. Tangled web of, burn the same way I've seen the others. alright. Alrighty, I'll see what this does. Back to the composing. I like the visuals for this. Yeah, goal, and boom. So yeah, gotta deal with him. Fifth pillar belongs to us. But yeah. She brought up some good points, I feel. Like what she was saying, I don't know why, but I feel like she brought up some good points. They are kind of trying to force her into this sort of thing. Yeah, but there's just tons of infernals. Alrighty, boom. Got back up. Oh, no. just got tougher. Got much tougher. Now you got like horde of infernals and a demon. Infernal. But yeah. Well. So yeah, things are just not looking good at the moment. But yeah, some of the stuff Inga said, even though it went by pretty quick, I feel like she had a point. Like, from her perspective, she had a point. Like, about Shinra kind of trying to force safety on her, which is obviously not what she wants. And I like how they had that little thing of where, when Karon got all up in her face, she was like trying to hold back smiling. So that demon popped up. It's gonna be quite the ordeal for them. Yeah, tie yourselves up in some inconvenient bondage games. Since they have to do the whole sister needs to be pretty much everywhere at one time in order for them to actually put them down. Kind of what the issue they're having here. Tamaki. Sister Tamaki. Well, he did come from the first, yeah. Alright. Well, and again. The cats. Yeah. Everything from the neck down game off. Awfully niche kink. A bikini veil. But yeah. And yeah. Gonna meet her in. Yeah, don't give up. And she's just unable to get dressed, pretty much. Hey, back up. Backup is nice. Yeah. As always, what are you even doing? Alright. So yeah, we got reinforcements from probably everyone. And the first has joined us. Yeah. Yeah, not officially, but, yeah, personal assistance is good. So yeah, can't get official requesting an assistance, but people they know will probably show up to help them, at the very least. And then Shinra's gotta deal with all these guys and Karon. Yeah. And no. Oof. So yeah, Shinra's gotten in a pinch. Oh boy. Bubblegum boy. Backdraft bubblish gum. So yeah, the fifth too. That you wanted some help. So, yeah. Another one. Yeah. And boom. Rocket missiles, or fire missiles. Hell of a barrage. The big guy. Juggernaut. Juggernaut and bubblegum. Boom. Yeah, at least they got reinforcements, which is good. Boom. Well, off you go. It's actually pretty powerful ability, I would say. Yeah, make sure not to let him anywhere near us. So yeah. Alright. So yeah, we got a range battle now. But yeah, you handle this. I gotta go after Inca. Where do you think you're going? Isn't that right? I just like how... Yeah. Boom. Yeah. That's... Boom. Yo. That animation was pretty cool. And he landed on his feet. It's pretty crazy, actually. Oh, there she is. What's wrong with you? Yeah. Only wants to live in a place that scares the daylights out of her, she says. So, yeah. Kinda get it. Kinda. Agree with Jinra. It's like, what is wrong with you? But also, I kinda get it. Doesn't want to be in safety where everything is just boring, pretty much. Yeah. Strength and concentration. Alright. Back up from the other sisters now. Alright. Sister squad. So yeah, back up from company 2, 5, 1, 2, and 5, basically. Yeah, reinforcements. At least this is getting a bit more manageable now that it's just not the 8th alone. Or should be a slightly more manageable at least. Yeah. Aren't the only fire seekers that want to protect people. It's good to know. Since this was a personal call rather than a, like, business call that he sent out. Yep. And Arthur. Celestial Knight Slash. I like how the sword, like, warped. It's you again. Shock Lady acquired. Yeah. And boom. Yeah. Hold her there. Hulk in frame of yours. That was nothing. What do you add? Okay. Clap, walk. Ha! Nice one. That's real. All speed, no heat. So yeah, you're fast, but no power to him. Yeah, rapid doesn't work on him. So yeah, it's like, Jinra's got speed, but he doesn't have force, basically. Or, like, power to it. Yeah. Okay. That's pretty cool seeing all these companies work together. Also what they got to deal with. It's not, once they deal with the Infernals, they also have to deal with the fire itself. Scheme. Already have the pillar, so yeah. Eight key pillars. That leaves you fourth. Yeah. However. While making the sign. Gonna try it out. Yeah. Damn gorilla. Gonna test something out. The corner. So, yeah. Pretty good episode. I like how it's kind of like showing how hectic everything has gotten at this point. Also, some of the stuff that Inca had brought up was kind of interesting about how they're kind of like basically they're forcing, or Shinra is kind of trying to force his sense of safety onto her in a way. But also, like, what Shinra is trying to do makes sense, but it's not what she wants, so it's kind of like she's trying to force her to do something she doesn't want. Both of them are really, they're trying to, like, take her when she really doesn't want to go with either side. But yeah, so, yeah, she pretty much has made her point being that she wants to live on the edge, pretty much a daily life where she's on the edge, not in some safety or safe place where it's always just going to be boring, or where her daily life would be just boring, like she said. She wants to be in danger. And so Shinra is just kind of like, what the hell is wrong with this girl? But yeah, some points I kind of get. It was also cool seeing how she like can use her ability to cause like a bigger explosion when it's like this giant kind of mass of these starting goal lines. But overall, pretty good episode, so hope you all enjoy the reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews, and we got the preview here. So yeah, Shin's gonna fighting an uphill battle. So yeah. Finishing move. Yeah. Corn is sign of the devil. So yeah, hope y'all enjoy the reaction. If you did, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out the links down below to stuff like my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. All of which are down there in the comment section and description. And yeah, I would really appreciate it if you guys would subscribe to the channel and share the video. And I will see you all next time. So yeah.